Hello, Airbus Cockpit Coach here. A short video for you today looking at the engine start sequence inside the Airbus 320. We've got the Fenix Airbus 320 model here inside Microsoft Flight Simulator. So this is something that varies between airlines and their standard operating procedures. So if you are looking to follow the operator specific procedures, do have a look at the SOPs because they do vary out there. They do also vary between Airbus models, so do look out for changes between models, aircraft types out there. So the driver for the engine start sequence is really to get the alternate braking system pressurized as quickly as possible. In the Airbus 320, the alternate braking system is fed through the yellow hydraulic system, which is fed by engine 2. So for that reason, we'd usually elect to start engine 2 before engine 1 to get that alternate braking system pressurized. The only variance really for that would be in a single engine taxi scenario. So as part of our departure briefing, we'd look at the traffic situation, the distance to the runway, and we may select, actually today we're going to fly a taxi on a single engine, and in that instance we will start engine 1 before engine 2. Because the yellow hydraulic system has an electric pump available, which we can use to supply hydraulic pressure to the yellow system. So the electric pump depicted there, and the switch for that is up here. And the electric pump would also, if there was no pressure available on the green, which supplies the normal braking, would also transfer pressure across through the power transfer unit. So it's a safe position to be in from a hydraulic pressure point of view. So for that reason, we would, you know, on a single engine taxi, we'd start one before two. Other than that, to get the alternate brakes pressurized through the yellow system as quickly as possible, we'd look to start engine 2 before engine 1. As I said, look out for the variances between standard operating procedures and aircraft type. I hope you found that video useful. Please remember to like and subscribe and stay tuned for more future content as it comes out. Thanks for watching.